I had been told the search would be worth it. But I had been warned that it would mean looking in the most unlikely of places. All the talk was of his extravagant style, but how would he handle a simple classic? Cuba Libre.
Coming up.
Mixed over 100 years ago. And now with a beautiful twist. What kind of bartender could achieve such artistry? He could only be a true original.